Because if I can think flying things, I want a dragon. This planet doesn't seem to have too much on it, though. Like, let's see. One more flying animal. We might as well wait and see if we can get it. There's only one other flying animal on this planet. Nope, bye-bye. I'm not planning on staying on this planet long. I just want to see if we can find the last animal. And if not, then we'll jump to another star. It was a really pretty color, though. But I don't think we see the last critter. Wait, there it is. We found everything! Yay! This is probably also, Mux, one of the easiest ways to farm nanites and stuff. Okay. We're going to check out another system. Let's do it. Let's go check another system. Max, you want to help me pick a star to go to? Let's see what I have. Like a different colored star. I think green stars are the most, I can't remember which is considered the most exotic star. I think it goes red, blue, green, but I don't know for sure. Okay, first let's start with a red, blue, or a green star. What do you think? Go to blue one? Okay. So there's this one. There's this one. Easier to tell if I look away from the thing. There's this one. Okay, so Ghostal, Lularovgo. Otmancer. Gachim. Ilniak. What do you think? Lularovgo? Which one was that? This one right here. Okay, let's go this one. We're gonna take our little critter on an adventure! We have to find a good spot to take a photo of us with our critter. And us riding our critter. We sit on its head! You have to be careful, because if you accidentally shoot the freighter, then it thinks you're attacking. I don't know if they've ever fixed that. That was weird. What was weird? Your connection freaked out again? Oh, that's not good. But that doesn't mean we can't go and accept money.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Freighter is freaking massive. I do like that we have a gecko one though too. Let's inspect it just because. Like, I feel like I should, but I don't know. I like mine. And I like that it's a geck fritter. We all about the geck on this one. Crust payment instead. I find it kind of weird that all he pays me with is chromatic metal. Like, there should at least be like nanites or something. Okay, so this would be Cinder Kitty LXV. Which would be Cinder Kitty 65, I believe. Let's go check out the planets in the system now. Okay, guys. We're gonna bring our little dude out to play on this planet. Like, if we need more slime, we got a problem. We go. Bring our dude out with us. Look at that thing! Oh my god, Mux, I just had a thought. I wonder if we can tame the little, like, sand turtles that I found. Found something almost identical. Oh my gosh. Okay, it does use up some of your life support. I was gonna say.
Weather warning. Incoming storm. Technology recharge.
Run, little dude, run! Yes. There we go. Muck. See, look at how well I'm weathering the storm. It's because of all that extra shield things that I have. So you actually do get it to where it's not quite like recharges in the thing, but you can get to where you last like very long. It just takes upgrades and stuff. Now, once that extra shield I have wears off, it'll start going down pretty quick. But then if I throw a battery on that again, it boosts back up. These animals have we found so far? 5 out of 8. Nice. So there's still a ground one and 2 underground ones. The underground ones kind of suck. I like it. So it's still just 65 and 15% helpfulness. So I don't know if these are, these might be, I wonder if these are like almost like part of the genetics. God, my hands are so freaking dry from work. And using like sanitizer on them constantly. Like, I'm wondering if these are genetics. Like, I wonder, can we breed one that will be essentially the same thing, but like better and under this here? That we don't have yet. Beaver killed the big, huge ass giant thing. Chloe plays as Ba. Is Ba good or is Ba bad? Tomorrow we'll definitely have to play again after work. We can look to see if we can try to get an egg and see what the deal is with the eggs. Okay, writing the things might be faster than I thought. Because it felt like it was going slow, but we are really far away from our ship. Here's a cave. Maybe a cave? It's hard to tell if this would count, if this counts as a cave or not. Either way, I'm not seeing any cave animals. Somehow got desummoned? Hi, sorry. Pats, pats. Pat, pats. And you can has a treat. Full good, full good. Full is good. I thought there'd be one there. There's usually one right underneath there. Suit Walker, look at Bernie Ray World. Bernie Ray World? Oh, like Gamma Rays. Other planet is in this system before we call it a night. I unfortunately can't go too long tonight because I do work tomorrow morning, but actually, is there a space station in this system? Yes, there is. Let's go there. Just so we can make sure we get the fast travel thing, if it's even an active space station. It might be a dead one. I also have some stuff I have to sell. Looking at these now to see if there's any like really cool looking ones, kind of like we got on our permadeath. Was it our I think it was our permadeath game where we got like a really funky looking one.
Units received.
not very much in here. I mean, that's pretty much all we have to do here. Unless I feel like learning all the words and stuff. Oh yeah, I was gonna sell them. My little dino found me those. Okay, I can sell some stuff from there too. First. I'm just gonna keep these going until we slowly convert them all to nanites. Oh, Mux! Remind me next time. I'll give you some of these. I don't know if it will help, but you might be able to use this instead of trying to farm the other thing you were looking for. It's worth a try. I'll just have to join your game with this one instead of the other one. I don't use them because I have this starship. I mean, not only that, but I just don't usually need to repair anything at this point, so. Ugh. Okay, let's go check out the other planet on the system, and then I will probably take a break for the night. But we'll go check out the other planet real quick. It's an abandoned planet, so it's probably going to be kind of boring. I'm definitely... Okay, so while we're checking out this planet, my first thoughts on this new companion system... is freaking cool. The only thing, like, I can't wait to get into the breeding and see how that works. Like, can you tell what something's gonna look like from the egg? Or do you have to wait until it hatches? Can you tell at least the genetics from the egg, or do you have to wait until it hatches? Otherwise, how do you know whether you wanna try and trade it or not? What happens if you try to mutate? We'll probably try to take one egg and like mutate it as much as we possibly can and see what kind of weirdo we end up with. Oh wow, look at those stars from this planet. Like just like look at that. That is pretty. Yeah, I really didn't think there was going to be anything on this planet. I'm pretty sure there's going to be no wildlife. I don't think there's even any atmosphere. Nope. Okay, though, guys. I think that we will call that a night. Just because I do have to work early tomorrow, unfortunately. So I'm gonna call it a night there. We will be back tomorrow. I want to do this again tomorrow, after work. Because at that point, we should be able to get an egg from our little Adora Duplicate. Adora Diplodocus. So... That'll be cool. Ooh. We can check out what happens then. And see how that whole thing works. Like, what can we tell from just the egg? How long do the eggs take to hatch? And all of that kind of stuff. And I'm super looking forward to it. So thank you guys so much for checking this out with me. I am freaking thrilled with what we found for our first pet. And I can't wait to find more. But first, we're going to use our slots probably to mess with the breeding system, because I don't know how it works. I don't know if we need slots free for the breeding system, which this will help us test out. And we'll go from there. So thank you guys so much for hanging out. Really looking forward to exploring some more of this content patch with you guys next time. Have a good night, everybody. Bye.